One day after riding in the rain and just drying the bike after that ride, you can see a little bit of rust right here, and you will see how I prepare it for the next race in the mud. First, hard brush. Then Brunox. Yes, Brunox. Then wiping the chain. Then lubing the chain. And it gets so shiny and waterproof after cleaning it. Cool.